all in line. They're off. Little Scotty is going out to the front. Nataluch on the inside's also got some early speed. Gimlet is away running in third right behind them, and that's Cold Blood in fourth, followed by Sight on the inside. And then Kismet's Heels going up in between horses. Molly Duker is there on the outside. Then back to Ariba Causeway, and saving all the ground there is Elwood's Advice, who's down on the inside moving into the turn. After that is Hint of Roses, and Balivor is at the back of the field, 10 lengths off of front-running Nataluch, who went 23-2 for the first quarter mile and heads them on to the backstretch, a half length to Little Scotty running in second. And Gimlet is third just behind the leaders as they move on to the backstretch. Then it's Cold Blood on the outside, followed by Sight along the rail. Hint of Roses is making an early run up the backstretch. Hint of Roses, who was near the back of the pack, just took the lead as they head up the backstretch. So an early move here by Joel Rosario on Hint of Roses to be right up with the front runners. Nataluch holds the rail between those two. It's Little Scotty, now these three across the track. And then it's Gimlet 2.5 lengths off of them after a half mile in 48 4/5 seconds. Kismet's Heels is next, Sight on the inside, and then comes Molly Duker, followed by Cold Blood. And then Balivor being ridden along for more, and at the back are Elwood's Advice and Ariba Causeway, 3/4 in 1:13 flat. Around the far turn, Little Scotty fighting for the lead with Nataluch on the inside. And outside of them, it's Hint of Roses. These three across the track, Sights behind a wall of horses, trying to find a running room on the inside. Meanwhile, Gimlet comes up there 5 wide, and Sight and Gimlet are moving strongly. Sight got through on the inside. Gimlet's on the outside. Gimlet and Sight 1-2 now. Kismet's Heels is storming down the center of the course. It is Gimlet in front. Sight, Kismet's Heels on the outside, closing. Here's the wire. Gimlet wins from Kismet's Heels. And then it was Sight, followed by Hint of Roses and Nataluch. $1.50. The Dime Super, $16.75. The Super High Five, $333.70. And the Double, $146. The Pick Three, $170.